Welcome to the next event of Powercade Olympics, the long jump, if you deserve what that is.
Long jump.
Here
you
have to
jump.
Right, here comes my usual disqualification.
So you're running like you normally do, A and B or your left or right stick. There's a power lock at some point. Once your power lock is done, you don't need to press the buttons anymore. You then hold down the button until you hit your angle. 45 is the optimum.
Okay, so you've got to be in the middle.
Yeah.
How long did
it
take?
Yeah, there's a little grey line.
How long did it take to build up? Yeah, when it did that demo, was that in slow motion or was that actually how long?
Well, you'll see, I guess.
That's true.
Taking the lead in this race is once again Russia. Favourites again. Here we go.
Drew Smart, how many attempts?
The famous Russian Damien Lewis.
How many attempts? Is it three?
He looks suspiciously like my Finland guy.
From the last episode.
It's strange that. Like they recycle the faces.
Maybe he has a jaunt like citizenship.
Maybe. There we go. Waggle, waggle, waggle. Here we are. And we lock and then we launch.
Oh,
it's big.
So that's how it works.
And he's landed in the sand. Will he make a castle? We can't be sure.
that guy's like, no, not me. No.
Oh, little West flag, it's good.
Not bad. 8.27 metres.
He's a solid start.
He's jumped the length of several Peter Mayhews there.
Right,
Japan next.
Japan.
You say you
used
to being me.
You're so used to losing now, so this is getting kind of. Right.
How long will Japan last? We can't be sure. But he's going to waggle that stick anyway.
Oh, no,
waggle,
on.
Waggle, waggle. Here we are, getting towards it. And he's locked, and then he's launching 41 miles. Will he beat Drew's original distance? I can't remember what that was.
Come on.
But the small Chinese man will let us know.
White flag? 8.2.
Hey! Well done. New 8.27.
Beijing.
It's the Beijing Olympics.
It's Beijing.
Yeah.
Well, we are just presuming.
we are presuming.
But because actually there's a white dude there, so to be honest, it could be...
Oh, you hesitated apparently.
Ben.
As you reached the board, you hesitated.
I did hesitate a little bit, I think I did hesitate.
There we are, on to the next one.
Tom, number three.
Did you register a score?
Yeah.
I'm going to go for sticks instead of buttons and see what happens.
Yeah, there's a lot of timing on making sure you press the trigger to hit the board.
Yeah, this is more of a Athlete King sort of event, so I can kind of get this right. Here we go.
Waggle, waggle.
Go, Tom.
Jamaica is making an attempt.
Oh, that's not doing wrong one.
It didn't do anything.
I wish we filmed Tom.
Tom has penalty.
Your face, Tom, was priceless.
Nothing was working.
Yeah, he needs to take.
Now, long jump, you get a number. It might be six jumps each.
Right, Chelsea.
Let's go. Can she continue from our high from the last race?
I will recommend
she is tripping. There's not much power there. That's what I mean. It's not. It doesn't fit.
It's
about the same distance.
Oh, wow. You too.
Is this going to be a race between Russia
I've
and
I've never used the sticks before.
Well, I'm not good at
it. I've only ever used the buttons.
It literally didn't register anything.
I used the buttons to begin with, but it wasn't doing anything.
4.18 meters. Personal best. Well... If that's his personal best, they've set a low entry bar for the Olympics. Lacked any sort of pace and power with that one. Could the
occasion be getting the better of him? Man, after my other finish, you know.
Well, at least you got that one. Mine
my high
squat.
Jumps. Yeah, that was amazing. Can you imagine being that person after that event?
So, with the trigger, do you hold the trigger until it's 45?
Yeah.
Press
and
it?
Look at that!
I know. Yeah, I went from disqualified to
lost. Guys,
this is where I...
Do you just press it when it's at 45, or do you
hold it and release it once you get to the right angle?
See, I didn't know that. I thought you just had to tap it.
I'm used to it. It's very much like Athlete King in this area. Yeah.
Well, once again, Russia, he is pressing those buttons down. High power. We're going to have another long jump.
God, how
Russia.
Do you do that, Drew? That's insane. Here
we are at 42 meters.
Oh, it's beast.
Matches his previous turn.
Which one button, Drew?
No, he's doing both.
He is doing both.
I do that instead because I just think that's easier to use the control stick.
There we are.
Me.
Jam it in the hip.
Foul! Russia! Foul!
Ooh! The control stick wasn't working.
What did you do, Russia?
Right.
Did you get no doubt about that one. You got a good roll.
No. No, I'm not happy about that.
Well, more luck to Japan.
Here we go.
He doesn't crash out like he normally does.
Thanks. Great.
There we are. Reaching a high power. Oh, he's keeping the pace, but can he recover?
He's locked 100%.
Don't go there!
Way too early.
I was way too early. I got too eager. Oh, no.
You got that power lock 100%.
What's it going to be? A blue card. Oh.
Red flag.
Oh.
At this point, everyone has failed at least once.
Stabbed in the back by his own countrymen.
Beijing. Miles out.
No, the referee.
How do you stop that, though?
Yeah.
Oh, that was way over.
But what can you do to combat that? Like, how do you stop?
Well, you stop in time, but I thought I stopped way too early.
I thought you did, but yeah, maybe it took it. Maybe you were so early, it took you at the second step.
Yeah, it must have been. Right, okay.
Anyway, coming up, Tom has one chance to redeem himself. A and B, he's got a lot more power this time. Can he match it?
Yeah.
Power lock, he's in.
He got extra, but way too far.
I let go of it and it did nothing.
You're a liar.
That Jamaican is determined to get into space.
No, honestly, I let go of it.
You got white flag, though. Like us.
I let go of it.
Why is he so upset about it?
This
Yours not.
Right, honestly.
There you go.
He got personal best at his first attempt.
I pushed in the trigger, let go at about 45. It kept going. I had to tap it again to stop it.
Oh, it's Ben's dodging
there.
Here we are, Finland! Once again!
Finland
coming up the rear, that's
power.
High power there! Locks!
Oh, no, too much!
Too high.
It's the same, yeah.
Well,
but,
use the other trigger then.
Well, I'm gonna, but see what happens.
I'm sorry, Tom.
It's just terrible.
Once again!
Oh, Finland. But at least
demonstrating.
Oh, did you skip it?
Oh, dear.
Or maybe he showed something in the
We're demonstrating here with these awful controllers just how bad the Xbox 360 really is.
Wow, you offended everyone who likes Xbox 360.
Yeah.
All the comments are going to be...
360 was great.
Winner of that last generation.
By default.
What, right now?
Oh, not really.
Yeah.
Here we come.
Here we go.
Damian Lewisky.
Can Russia recover from their previous foul? Let's see, high power coming up to the run.
Here he goes.
Now, is he going to get an angle of 45 degrees, or is he going to once again be at 42?
No,
42 again.
That was a foul.
I could see that being a foul. See that a mile off, Drew.
You've gone too far then.
There we are, what's the flag going to be? He is a naughty Russian. Naughty Russian.
You just get six jumps. Good ones count, bad ones don't.
Russia. Don't ever change.
Here we
go, Japan.
Here we are. Can Ben redeem himself? Once more.
Good luck, Ben.
High power. Technique could do some work, but he's doing well. Power lock.
150 degrees.
Whoa!
That is a
long
flung Japanese.
No, I don't think it was a foul, but I think.
Let's see. What colour is the flag?
That can't be a foul.
It's
white! Yes! Yes!
It's a white flag!
Oh.
8-2-5. Not quite as far as your first goal, but you are doing well.
Way too early. Look at that. I was like, whoa!
Way too early. You've got the power, you just need that confidence.
I hesitate a lot, it seems.
Right on the line.
According to this commentator, I hesitate all the time. It seems. He seems to hesitate whenever he takes a shower or brushes his teeth.
You know, anyway, here comes Jamaica again.
Really itchy.
With lessons learned, how far can Tom jump?
Not very.
Here we go.
There we are. Our power is doing better than the last time. He can do it.
Oh, it's terrible. Oh, you just went over.
But a perfect angle of 45 degrees.
Perfect
so there
on
is
the button.
A redeeming feature to this one.
It's the power build up I can't do. I just can't get the buttons alternating fast enough. It's disqualified, isn't it?
Foul. Yeah.
Oof.
His life is crashing around him.
Man.
Everything he's ever worked towards. There we are. Out comes Finland. Let's see what they can do. That's it. Power is going high.
Power is going higher.
Highest it can go.
Look at that. Oh,
wow.
Too
high.
Going more for the middle.
Well, I'm sure Finland can recover from this, but let's see what the colour of the flag is.
White!
Finland has registered another score!
Oh, that's awesome! Oh, that's so annoying!
You love that grain of sand.
Well, that's guys, we must take away from this that Finland has launched every time with no fouls.
By the way, guys, I just had a horrible feeling about these recordings.
What?
Because of, I don't know if I had to change any frame rates or anything from the last time we played. Hopefully it's fine.
There we go.
We'll see.
Just had a moment where I just realised. Anyway, so, well, there you go.
A little peek behind the curtains. If the frame rates are fine, yeah. You got a little listening to just how we make these videos.
I was editing that out.
God. Alright, one more attempt from Russia. Let's see. Can they beat 8.27 metres. Let's not go below our score. By the way, high power launch, 44 degrees.
I think it's too late. If it's not, that's ridiculous.
I don't know.
It's over 9 meters.
Well, it looked like it.
But
was,
it, yeah, I think it was a foul.
Over 9 meters.
I think it was.
The Russian is naughty once more.
The red flag keeps on flying high.
Yeah, but he did well enough in that first one. It's still playing the gold. To see what
went wrong. So far.
Well, yeah. So far, we only got like two left, haven't we?
Yeah. Yeah. Let's hope that was
just a one-off. Just a one-off after three fouls. Here we go. Japan, attempt number four.
Here we go.
Go on. Having problems with his power at start, but he's gotten to the top. Here he comes. And we are locked. Low power, but 47 degrees. Let's see how far this has gone.
I reckon
that's
a foul.
I think that looked pretty good on the board.
I have no idea.
See, what does the man say?
Yes!
I'm in! He's in! Japan's taking the lead.
Woo!
Could we be seeing Drew's leadership of the temp of the
considering he's a long jumper, run that celebratory down. Jump was pretty pathetic. You're right there. He needs to get some
consistency in his jumping. They're being overly critical. They're just racist, aren't they?
Yeah, it's like, we hate Asians.
There comes Tom again.
What is happening?
Pause the game.
I can't. It wasn't me.
What?
Oh, it's. What the happening?
Oh no.
This controller.
You just pressed pause.
I didn't. The power died.
Oh, the power died on your controller?
Yeah.
Oh no.
Get ready. Now jump now.
Are you going to have a controller, Drew?
No.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
I have to make do with that.
You haven't had any problems before. Why is it suddenly?
I don't know. The control sticks. Like, there we go.
You're alone coming again.
Why many control sticks? I do.
Our most consistent jumper. A mid power range.
Mine might have a bit of charge.
It's not the batteries.
It was so bad.
I like how we're sort of like different levels each game.
Look at that though, 3.78 every
time. You can say one thing for Finland, and it's their consistency. Needs to
jump to the back of his mind and focus on the next one.
I do.
But Finland is not coming last, as in fact is in third.
100% before he even left off.
There we are. Russia once again showing that they are clearly on performance enhancing drugs. There we are. That may well be over the line, but if it isn't, that is a misfit.
Seem to be fouling a lot.
If you're breaking 9 meters, that's gonna be a foul. I've got to be a bit more.
That's 4 fouls in a row there, Drew.
I know.
You need to get this last one.
I'm really pushing it on that board. That's why. Look at that,
ma'am. You can tell by the look on his face he thought that was good. He'll be disappointed. Yeah, he will be disappointed.
And
then Japan came along.
Japan, will he go anywhere near the world Olympic records?
Japan!
Two more attempts. Let's see how far he can get.
Go!
He's struggling with his power, but it's high. 36.
Oh, no!
That's not the best run he could have had, but let's see whether it's qualified or if it's a foul.
I think it is in, but
seven? It's in. Yes! A white flag.
But I don't think it's very
the Chinese
clear.
Appears to have surrendered. That won't set the contest on fire.
10-5. Oh, here we go. See what
try
happens.
Try the buttons.
Not on. Yes, fine. There we are. Jamaica's reaching.
Oh, Jamaica.
There we go,
Jamaica.
Power. Well, he's surprising for a good job. Could be
I think that was good.
I think it was good. It didn't say anything. It didn't say good.
Wait for it.
Unlucky.
has jumped and he has.
That's really good.
Kind of totally irrelevant, guys, but have you noticed their ties seem to be attached to their shirt? They don't seem to move. I don't know if that's graphics or.
It's a tie pin.
There's no pin, he hasn't got a pin on.
Ben, this game came out in 2008.
What? I'm just saying, even Shenmue.
That was 8 years ago.
Oh, here we go.
Chinese type in technology is way ahead of the Western world.
Finland coming up. Power is increasing. And here we are.
Oh, here we go.
We got to the line.
And Finland got confused with LeBron and the.
Russia's final jump. He has to perform on this one. Yeah, or he is coming in at second place.
Here we go.
There we are, high power coming up to the jump. And he is gone.
That was excellent, but I think that might have been another foul.
I think it might have been over.
What's the flag saying this
time? Come on, white flag, white flag! Yes!
Come on!
Okay. Yes!
If it says something like good or excellent, that means you. I don't think you've gone over.
Oh, really?
Yeah,
okay.
If you don't get anything,
that's
a foul.
Well, there we are.
Alright, get it, you won.
Pressure's on,
mate. That is to beat 8.72 metres. Tremendous hang. Right, anyway, attempt number 6 for Japan. Let's see, can Ben beat 8.72 metres?
I don't know, maybe.
Has this small Japanese band got it in him?
Right, here we go.
Here we go. Can he get that power up early? Struggling on the power, but he's getting Japanese is fatigued!
It's still in.
This we are looking at Russia having won this event, and Japan being in second, unless Finland or Japan can score.
That's all I want. I don't want to win, I just want a better score than like 4.
From what we've seen in qualifying, we know he has it in him to do better.
Alright, here we go.
There we are, high power coming out for Tom. That's it, good power, go! He is slacking towards the end. Can he recover? 49 degrees!
Whoa.
Let's see, could this be enough to smack
Could that be a bronze? Come on.
Basil is on tenterhooks.
Yes!
Oh. He has got it in! Finland has to put it out of the park if they are going to get one.
I even lost power towards the end of that. If I had a bit more, I might have just taken that. Right, I'm happy with that.
Here we are. Finland's
nice.
Coming
well
in.
Then, Tom. Come on, Chelsea.
Come on. Basil the dog is excited. Let's see if Chelsea can deliver.
Oh,
there we are, power.
That's really good.
Let's see.
That's amazing.
This
that
could
might
be the a big things and a great shake-up for the.
That was superhuman.
That was incredible.
That was Spider-Man.
The flag. White. Chelsea has passed. Let's see late. 8.16. That's 16
all over my score.
Oh,
it's
all there we are.
Tom's the last one.
Tom's not standing at the end of this episode.
All the players today. Caused him to lose some pace.
Come on, you skipped mine, Chelsea, or someone skipped mine.
Well, let's
you
see
can only
variable.
Skip your own.
First, second, and third. So, in it,
second, though!
Well done to players.
Look at poor Tom.
All stand
right, okay.
For your national anthems.
There we go. Standing on the podium.
Okay, we're standing.
Once more, the Russian anthem plays.
But we're there. There we go, all standing.
Please stand and keep your fingers crossed for no random drug tests. Drink it in.
No, bye.
Oh,